How many Astros fans will remember the guy in this next story? I'm guessing a lot. But first, let me show you some numbers over here. What do you think of these statistics for a pitcher, huh? 0.70 ERA, strikeouts per 9 innings over 12, batting average against of 155 and 32 saves. These are numbers. So think of these numbers as you watch this next story, as we track down a former Astro in Where Are They Now?
Before he comes in to shut down the other team, Felipe Paulino is opening up.
Is this the best you've ever pitched?
Well, you know, everything's coming through together.
Talking to us during the game.
Okay. There we go. That's two, right? That's two bases.
That's going to be two bases. Maybe
inside the Sugarland Skeeters bullpen at Constellation Field.
Do you ever ask yourself, why am I still here?
Yes, definitely yes. Bunches question myself, jumping around. But myself, I told myself, so well, it's all something out of my control.
Nearly 8 years after throwing his last pitch as an Astro, Felipe, who's now 34, is reinventing himself in the Atlantic League, moving from starter to closer. And he's now one of the best in baseball at any level.
Right at the knees, strike three.
How do you think major league teams view you at this point? Too old?
Well, to be honest, I feel baseball now changed a lot. You know what I mean? Affiliated. I feel like, to be honest, they judge you just to be over 30.
Yes, judge you if you're over the age of 30, says Felipe, even if you're pitching at a high level.
There is no question that Paulino could probably go to the big leagues and get big league hitters out.
Skeeters manager Pete Incaviglia doesn't understand it either, why Paulino, or Pauly as he's known around here, hasn't been picked up.
I don't know what they're doing up there anymore. You know, I don't know what affiliated ball is doing anymore. You know, I know they're analytical, and I know, you know, age is, you know, I think a big thing with them. But there's nobody. I've never been around anybody better than Pauly.
So you don't come out to like the fourth or fifth inning, huh?
Yeah, I kind of got it.
Felipe and his family now live in the Houston area, so even though he is not with a major league organization, all is good with the great closer for the Skeeters, Felipe Paulino.
So I guess people, when they ask the question, where are they now, they'll find you right here in this bullpen.
Well, yes, you know me, even my social media, you know me, and I see a lot of people, when I say Paulino, looking for me, it's gonna be easy to find me around, you know me. I'm here, you know me, I'm close to the Astros, close to, you know me, and my home.
Paulie's 32 saves now tied for the most in a single season. Skeeters beating New Britain 4-0 on Sunday, and the Astros capping off a solid weekend, though a loss tonight 6-5 against the Red Sox.